Hey guys, it's LanceMan16 over here. So we're doing a trend that I have invented myself. It is called What Year Does. Now, you're like, what is that? It's the newest trend in the world in 2020, where you search What Year Does a game or a TV show or this movie takes place in. So we're gonna do that. Let's firstly do what I just typed in. Just had to. Alright, so. Okay. What? Does what year does No results. Let's do another one. We're gonna be doing Peppa Pig now. Oh my god. Peppa Pig. Takes place. Now, the show was released on May 2004, and I'm thinking 1999. Let's see. Peppa Pig, British preschool animated TV series directed by, in part, by S. Tilly, Becca, Devin, and Sussman. With Entertainment One, which originally aired on 31st May 2004, it went on 8/4. This does not make sense. I know. Oh, 2000. Finally, we have a result. Now, let's do, I'm thinking, God. I got it. What? Watch Dogs. Fuck. There's nothing. It doesn't say what year it takes place. Nope. No! No, I thought this... No, I meant far... I thought it said Far Cry. I'm not good at reading. Just says what... It doesn't... What... Ah, this... No, this is what I... What takes me? Learn something new every day. On the internet. It's just gonna say 2004. What, 2025? I didn't know that the original Far Cry took place. It's 21 years in the future? What? Jesus Christ. See what New Dawn. Oh my. 2035? I didn't know. Did you get this shit out? This one takes 10 years into the. Oh, is there? It's just, you know what, I think that's it for the Far Cry, you know what, oh my god, and so this takes place 10 years into the future. Oh my god, so in 3 years we're gonna have a war just like this. I'm trying to think of the kitchens, but I can't even remember. Oh my god. Oh my shit. What, 1992? Oh wait, this... '83, 1987. Wasn't that the bite of 87? So, It's nothing. What? What? Okay, I hate it. No. I'm trying to think of anything else. So, maybe. Revolve 1880s. Thomas and Friends. Century. Oh my God. So the dodos were still around. What the show is this? 2007? It's 2007, so Toy Story 3 did not take place in 2010. Jesus. Toy Story 3. What could you explain? 2007? Oh my God. I just... Toy Story 3 is gonna be in 1997. I wasn't actually. Yeah, I was gonna do Ice Age, but see what Incredibles 2. 1990. I mean, 65. I thought it was in the 2000s. What the hell? See, we learn everything in the internet. Apparently nothing. Okay, 50. God damn it. expired 2009. And GT5 1997. I was gonna do high school. You're a wizard. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not very good at spelling. God, why? Alright, let's do Finding Nemo. 22 81. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. What the hell? No! No, 4, 6. Why is it hung up? Yeah. Whoa. That is. What? And I knew she was 16 all this time. Oh my god. 3,000 years ago. Oh my god. No, it could be 909 BC. Monsters University, because that's a purple. Monsters University took place in 10 years between. I think Monsters University then. This is university that takes place in 1990s. No, well. Alright, B. Let's try Battlefield 4. Oh my god! 2020! Oh my god. Apparently, this war is going on right now. I bet you didn't know that. Huh? That doesn't say. Okay. 2014. So we had a war like that in 2014. He didn't have the purple thing. What the hell? No, doesn't say anything. That'll be the end of the video. So much for watching. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe. We're at 41 subscribers. Yes, we are. We hit the mark. So, see you all next time. Goodbye.